Well, let's see what awaits us on the new continent. Oh, there's the other end of that bridge. I think we should equip our thingy. There we go. This is nope right now. Please blow up, please blow up, please blow up! You know what? Forget it! Forget it, forget it! I don't want anything to do with this cave, not right now. We'll come back when there's a better way of dealing with those fish monsters. Okay, it looks like we need another song here. It's that one, whatever it is. This side of the bridge is certainly in much better shape than the other one. Hey, we got that. Cool. Well, here the bridge is in bad condition. Okay, that leads around to that. But we can't do anything until we get the right song. Also, I should not jump down there, because that will take me back to the other side. Like, I won't be able to go back without going through the ravine again. We're not doing that. I know it could ride the boat, but, you know, there's no point doing that. We should just turn back. Ooh. Antique shop! Oh, I know exactly what this is. It's gotta be it. Hello, I have rare and valuable things for sale. Please buy them. Well, I can help with that. Oh yeah, you have to actually... Well, it hasn't happened to us yet. At least not to a great degree. I'd like a little more for something apparently so valuable, but really, I just want to get it out of my inventory. Like, so far, this game doesn't have, like, a bank or storage system to stash things in, so... if something is permanently, like, taking up space in my inventory, I want rid of it. Each one of these artifacts gives you, like, some lore and stuff behind it. Okay, I know it's not an artifact, but because the number is blue, like the artifacts, Yeah, I can't sell you a turtle. Okay. Wait. Is this a thing? No? Wait, is that strange urn a story item? I don't remember. Is that like a story? Oh, no, no, I remember where we got it from. We got it from the depths of the Anuri Ruins. Well, it's okay, though. It's a key item, and key items don't actually take up an inventory slot, so that's good. Alright, well, I'm glad we finally know what to do with these items. Know where to take them now when we get some more. Okay. I'm not entirely sure I understand, game. Like, how can I use this to get in there? Unless... wait... I don't understand anything with this. Well, it's something we can come back to later. Okay, we got a geo base. Got a big field over here. The Wheat Road. Let's not go in there yet. The first wall. Okay. Cupid's Fountain. Not particularly. So, could you, like, tell me something about these, maybe? Done all I can do. Okay, we also got Ouroboros bandits over here. Okay. So it's like mini games? Oh, we need that song in order to get in there. Okay. And that's locked. Wait, hold on. This is very similar to that that other locked building on the first continent. Is that also a Geo House? Oh, thanks a lot. You could have just told me to leave. Thank goodness I have a life saver thing. Well, I guess while we're here, I might as well cook some things. Or cook this thing. It's the only thing I actually have to cook. You know, I'm curious, what if I choose the other options? Also, what if I go over here? Oh, it's nothing, okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Hey, why not? Oh. Oh, that's some pretty good HP recovery. Wait, what? It's a pattern, right? Well, you know what? Okay, it's up and down. Well, whatever it would be, it would be like three of them, right? Okay, I think I've exhausted every possible combination with that. Oh, wait. Okay, we need to find that other entry then. Let's go ahead and go see what these tests are. I have no idea if this is optional. Or if this is like actually where we're supposed to be going. We're probably supposed to be going to that city. No, I think we can figure this out. That was easy enough. Oh wait. Easy. I guess that's what we have to do. Oh, I see, that's the catch. Okay. Oh, I only need 4. Cool. All right, one more. Alright, fine, if you're not gonna come down. Oh, nice! Okay, can you stop hiding off screen? Thanks. Well, that was pretty easy. Okay, so we didn't even need all of them. Okay, well, I'm not gonna do all of this yet. It's about time we end this episode. It's been going on for a bit now. Alright, well then, yes, next time, we are going to be continuing testing here. For science! See ya, everyone!